Do-it-yourself organizing your loose papers. You can start with a random cereal box. Measure it about 6 inches down the side and then a diagonal line across. Cut along all four sides of the cereal box. You can turn it inside out if you want to hide the label, or you can cover it with wrapping paper. Store your books, loose papers, or small things.